I was a young man, I'd never been kissed. I got to thinking over how much I had missed. So I got me a gal and I kissed her, and then, oh Lord, I kissed her again. Oh, kisses sweeter than wine. Oh, kisses sweeter than wine. I never was much of a ladies' man, ever. Knew occasional girls who had their eye on me, but steered clear of them because I didn't want to get in deeply. This was true of two or three of the girls in Margot Mayo's American Square Dance troupe. Until one of the dancers I'd never thought of romantically, Toshi Ohta, volunteered to do some work back at Almanac House. Well, we had to alphabetize addresses who were setting up a file of songs. Next thing, I was walking her home. Next thing, we were necking. Next thing, I was taking her down to Washington, D.C. to meet my father and stepmother and saying, I hope we can marry as soon as we can. Admittedly, there was a war going on. I'd probably be drafted, but we were engaged. I asked her to marry, to be my sweet wife. I told her we'd be so happy all the rest of our lives. Begged and I pleaded like a natural man, and then, whoops, Lord, she gave me her hand. Oh, kisses sweeter than wine. Why don't you try that line with me now? Oh, kisses sweeter than wine. We worked very hard, both of me and my wife, are working hand in hand. Make a good life. We had corn in the field and a weed in the bin, and then, whoops, oh, Lord, I was father of twins. Oh, kisses sweeter than wine. How about some harmony now? Oh, kisses sweeter than wine. Children numbered just about four, and then they all had a sweetheart knocking on the door. They all got married and they wouldn't hesitate. I was, oh, whoops, oh, Lord, grandfather of eight. Oh, kisses sweeter than wine. You got it. Long time ago, we had a lot of kids, a lot of trouble and pain, but then, oh Lord, I'd do it all